Hello, I'm here today to introduce how to use ion-selective electrodes. Vernier ion-selective electrodes can be used to measure the concentration of specific ions in aqueous solutions. Vernier offers four different types of electrodes: nitrate, ammonium, calcium, and chloride. Each sensor requires a calibration before use, and a high and low standard are provided with each sensor. To prepare the sensor for calibration, soak the tip in the high standard for at least 30 minutes. This nitrate ISC has been soaking in the high standard, the 100 milligrams per liter, for at least 30 minutes. Then connect the sensor to LabQuest 2. The data collection software will automatically identify the sensor. Tap on the red box and choose Calibrate. Tap on Calibrate Now to start the calibration process. Your sensor will have been in the high standard for at least 30 minutes. Enter the high standard value into the value 1 box. And again, for the nitrate ISC, this value is 100 milligrams per liter. And then tap on Keep. Remove the sensor from your high standard. Thoroughly rinse the tip with distilled water to prevent contamination of your low standard. Then gently blot dry using a paper towel or a lab wipe. Then place the tip of the electrode in the low standard. For the nitrate ISC, this is 1 milligram per liter. And make sure the tip is not touching the bottom of the container and your small white reference contacts are immersed. Wait 60 seconds for your sensor to calibrate. In the value 2 box, enter the low standard sample's concentration. For the nitrate ISC, this is 1 milligrams per liter. And then tap on Keep. To save this custom calibration onto your sensor, tap on the Storage tab. Choose Save Calibration to Sensor. Then tap on OK. And tap on OK again to complete this process. This calibration will be good only for several hours. Frequent calibrations will only improve your data. Remove the tip from the low standard and thoroughly rinse before measuring your sample. You may see some strange readings on the screen. When the sensor is placed in aqueous solutions, the proper reading will appear. Gently blot dry with a paper towel or chem wipe. And here I have a sample of stream water. Again, make sure the tip is not resting at the bottom of the container and your white reference contacts are immersed. Wait 60 seconds before data collection or recording your data. Upon completion of your experiment, remove the sensor from the solution. Again, thoroughly rinse with distilled water. Gently blot dry. And place the sensor in the long-term storage bottle containing the damp sponge. Make sure the tip does not rest against the sponge. The ISC sensor booklet contains additional information on the proper care and storage. It also contains information on preparing the high and low standards. For additional information on the ISCs, please visit our website.